Hey guys, welcome to Immortal Monster Wrestling. And yes, Rey Mysterio has signed a 2-year deal with WWE, and yes, he will be part of WWE for the next 2 years. And it was reported by PW Insider, who said that WWE has signed a 2-year-old deal and Rey Mysterio will be part of WWE for the next 2 years. Dave Meltzer also reported this issue, and he said that Rey Mysterio is going to have an 18-month deal with WWE, but WWE compromised Rey Mysterio into working a 2-year-old deal. And as Rey Mysterio has stated already that he doesn't want a full-time schedule because he want to the time to heal and recover from injuries, and also he wants to spend the time with his family. And so he will be likely to work the pay-per-views and television, but he will not be doing much of the live events and house shows. Also, it was said that Rey Mysterio will sign with New Japan Pro Wrestling for his match against Jushin Thunder Liger at Wrestle Kingdom 13, which was not able to happen at the Wrestle Kingdom 12, and also New Japan Dominion 12, because Rey Mysterio was injured. But yeah, there were speculations that he will face Jushin Thunder Liger at Wrestle Kingdom 13, but now all the speculations have come to an end because Rey Mysterio has officially signed with WWE. Also, former TNA star Madison Rain or Ashley Rain, who was a part of WWE Mae Young Classic, has also signed with Ring of Honor and is now part of Ring of Honor. As for Rey Mysterio, there are a lot of dream matches that could happen in WWE. That is Rey Mysterio versus Andrade Cien Almas, Rey Mysterio versus AJ Styles, which had already happened, but it could be a great deal for the WWE Championship. Rey Mysterio versus Samoa Joe, Rey Mysterio versus Seth Rollins. Personally, I would like to see Rey Mysterio in the cruiserweight division, because some people will think it is a bad idea, but I think it could help the cruiserweight division get a mainstream star and get some mainstream publicity. So yeah, Rey Mysterio should either go to 205 Live or NXT to put over some young stars, or SmackDown Live to get in some serious storylines, because if he will go to Raw, he will get squashed by Braun Strowman, or he will be put into a handicap match against AOP. So yeah guys, this was my news episode. Thank you guys, like and share and subscribe if you like this. Thank you guys, and have a nice day.